like the fact you didn't give up the first time.
Yes.
Because we had that with my daughter that just, Mia, who's co-hosted a few times, she just competed in world championships last mm-hmm. week for karate, and she did phenomenal. She won 3 bronze, but she hated the first class and didn't feel like she was doing well. And my deal with her is you have to go to 5.
Yes.
Go to 5. And if you still aren't catching on, don't mm-hmm. love it, but try 5.
Right.
And it has been the biggest part of her mm-hmm. world for the last decade.
Right.
So
right.
what if you would have given up on that first knockdown?
Yeah.
Think of how different life would be.
My life would be completely different because when I took that class, the person that certified actually helped me start my business.
Yeah.
And that is the business that has completely changed my life.
Yep.